King's Cross was the latest in a series of disasters that began with the deaths of 56 people at Bradford City Football Ground in May 1985. In August of that year, 55 people died in a fire on a British Air Tours jet on the runway at Manchester Airport, and 193 died in the Herald of Free Enterprise disaster. But Britain, unlike many countries such as the United States, has no national disaster agency which swings into action in the event of such major catastrophes. Many emergency experts now feel the time is ripe for one. Among them, Howard Bademan, the consultant in charge of accidents and emergencies at University College Hospital, where most of the King's Cross victims were taken.
The role that such a disaster agency would fulfil is that it would be an information bank. What do you do in certain situations, if it's underwater or if it's deep in the ground, like the Moorgate train disaster, if it's a major fire situation like King's Cross and so on. So it would be a data bank available round the clock, 365 days a year, where information would be readily available.